patient interview 20. Joker is more interesting than I originally believed. When Project Titan is operational, I believe Joker will be the perfect test subject. Good afternoon. Today I thought I'd skip back to our previous conversations about your family.
Of course. I was born... in a small fishing village. I always wanted to join the circus, but my father wouldn't really let me.
I don't believe you.
My father was a cop. 1 week from retirement when the mob...
What are you scared of?
Scared?
Yes, scared. There's obviously something. Something that made you what you are.
What if I'm too scared to remember? It hurts too much.
Then I can help you.
I argued with the latest group of young, eager doctors. They bored me with theories and ideas, proving that they had no theories on how to cure these animals. Only one shared my vision. I offered her the chance to explore her dreams. She accepted. We'll make a good team. The Gotham police dragged a new patient to the island. They said he was responsible for the disappearance of hundreds of the city's vagrants. As I looked at his disgusting body, all scales and teeth, my mind ran free, dreaming of delicious punishments to break this monster. Doctors gathered around, poking it, examining. But only I knew what would cure him, once and for all.
No way you were doing this alone! Who's helping you? The detective who is only halfway to the end. Loser?
Batman.
I figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. We just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the Warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
Figured the worst was over.
Oh man, I gotta get me another job. This one'll kill me.
I'm losing patience. You're cheating. You must be.
Every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Thank you. That loser didn't stand a chance! I mean...
Thank you.
I'm seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Done!
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security here again? Joker wants this building kept free at the back. Sealed off the door. No way in or out. No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bomb will finish him. You sure about that? Yeah. Why? What do you think? Huh? Crazy to try to get in here.
You may want to do a quick head count.
That's a sleeping.
Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Done!
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Up security here again. Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out. No way he's stupid enough to come.
Someone help Bat Baby up off the floor!
Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Why are we beefing up security here again?
Joker wants this building free of the bat. Sealed off the door. No way in or out.
What the?
Oh, I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support, and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
Up security here again. Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
What?
Gotta say, I thought...
Are they ready? Have you...
Why are we beeping up security here again?
Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. Sealed off the door. In or out.
No way he's gonna go back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
You sure about it?
we do now? We gotta find you a work next, you hear me? Leave him here! Run out and find him back!
Come on! I gave you everything. That's bomb! Whatever he does to you.
I salute my fallen enemy!
Not here.
We gotta find him a work next, you hear me? Leave him here!
Run out and find the bat! Wait up, I'll watch your back.
Try to get
Catch the game last night.
Insane. What is
is going on inside your head, Wayne. He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody! Come on, Mr. J, we're ready!
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party! With a bang! And at the end of fear, oblivion.
What the hell? Our new patient's ward is manned by Waylon Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
I'm going to save every moment of your terror as I see.
slowly destroying you.
As we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Down there.
Killer Croc cell. Well, you've heard the story. Might as well call it a feeding house. Same difference. No one
number one.
So I'm your first, am I, Tuts? You know what they say, you never forget your first time. I'll try to make it memorable for you.
Oh, you already have. Tell me, why do you do the things you do?
Why do you think I do it?
Fame, notoriety, a desire to stand out from the crowd, a wicked sense of humor.
You're good. How did you figure me out, Doc? I've had doctors poking around in here for years, and no one was as astute, and if you don't mind my saying, beautiful as you.
Really? Ah, you're just playing with me.
Well, you'll never know, will you?
That guy freaks me out.
Yeah, me too.
What you doing down here anyway? Why's the boss let him walk around this place?
Just another distraction for the bat. Suits me fine.
What do you mean?
If he's looking at the Scarecrow, he's not bothering us. Then we may just get out of here in one piece.
Good plan.
He's here! Hit him harder! More firepower! Over here!
Don't hit him! No!
Oh,
that again, Mr. Cash. It's not helping. I'm sorry about that. What can we do if you insist on hospitalizing three guards?
Strap on whatever you like, Doc. This thing just tickles. I'm happy to wait here. Wait for the bat. He'll be back, and I'll kill him. Then Cash. Then you.
In your dream. Not you.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Feasting on your bones.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
Thank you. You are mine, Batman.
Got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Thank you.
Not down here!
Joker says the bat's got a...
He's here!
Thank you.
crazy. I'm getting seismic spikes in all locations. It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plants have reached the Gotham River.
Fine.
Batman. I've been running a simulation on the damage Arnie's plant will do to Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and us.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.